And so tonight, I pray that God breathe the spirit of righteous indignation upon each and every one of us. Because it is clear that the house is on fire. The house is on fire because America is not repenting of the sins of racism and police brutality. And so we are here to declare that the house will burn, but we imagine, we dream of something different. And so I pray that God will breathe on you the spirit of Harriet Tubman, of Nat Turner, of Malcolm X, of Martin Luther King Jr., that you will dream not in the length of the oppressor, but say we can have a change because it doesn't have to be this way. 54% of the budget is not how we go to relief to brutalize us. We imagine a different future. And so we welcome you here and know that Jesus, the Jesus I serve, the one that was lynched on a tree by state-sanctioned violence, is with you today in this room. So I welcome you here. I hope you will dream, imagine, and declare that it doesn't have to be this way. We can defund the police and have a different Los Angeles where all Angelinos can fly. Turn it over.